Welcome to the new User Experience Center of Rabobank. Rabobank is one of the largest banks in the Netherlands. What is special about Rabobank is that it's a cooperative bank.
Which means that our members are very important and have influence on the strategy. This is also why Rabobank values the customer and takes great interest in their involvement. You can see this by the central place our User Experience Center is in, within our headquarters. Here we do all different types of user experience research, like in-depth interviews, focus groups, usability studies, eye tracking and participatory design. Today we'll see a usability test.
I'll show you around and explain how we involve our stakeholders.
When we do a usability test, we always have a multidisciplinary observation team with people involved in the project, such as the UX designer, the business analyst, the project manager, the business stakeholder, the marketeer, the front-end developer, a help desk employee and the editor. This way they see all the participants and can't base their judgment on just one who might be an outlier. At the start of the day, we explain the procedure of this day and every member of the team tells about his or her role within the project. During all test sessions and interviews with the participants, the observation team sits behind a one-way mirror to see everything a participant says and does during the performance of the task and during the interview. While observing, every member is asked to write down every issue on a separate post-it.
During the test, you can actually see how real customers are using or interacting with your application. It prevents us from failures. When a customer could not find the OK button, there's nothing wrong with the customer. It just gives you a clue in how you should improve your application. Putting an application on the market, which customers do not understand, is a waste of money and time. It prevents us from failures and it gives the customer a higher satisfaction.
At the end of the day, when the observation team has seen all the participants, all the post-its are collected and grouped into meaningful clusters. When the main issues are identified, several solutions will be discussed with the whole team. This is where the added value of a multidisciplinary team shows. Because all the different disciplines are represented, solutions make sense and are supported. This makes the work for the UX designer also a lot easier. It is not necessary to convince the project team, because they saw the same issues and there is support for problems and solutions.
We've been doing usability tests and user experience research since 1994, always with an observation team. We now have a new state-of-the-art facility. Further improvements include digital note-taking, narrowcasting for spectators and remote testing. Engaging our stakeholders will remain to be important. We see more and more that they really want to be involved, as they experience that it brings them a lot to actually listen to their customers themselves.